Welcome to GoodWe training series. Today we will take you through the installation and configuration of GoodWe SEC1000. Unboxing and installation. We are now unboxing SEC1000. Mounting bracket, SEC1000. Accessories. User manual. These items will be included in our accessory bag. Now, we are placing SEC1000 on the wall-mounted bracket. Make sure put SEC1000 into proper position. Internal instruction. 4P air isolating switch. Smart meter. Onboard CT. EZlogger Pro. Put tubular terminal upside of wire and use wire crimper to press tubular terminal. Then, insert wires into 4P air isolating switch and screw up. Finally, connect PE cable to OT terminal. Press by wire crimper, and screw up. Connection of external CT. Put O-type terminal side of wire and use wire crimper to press terminal. Then, insert wires into onboard CT and screw up. Same way to configure another side of wire. Download software. Go to our website, en.goodwe.com/downloads.asp. Configure SEC1000 via Promate. Connecting Promate to EZlogger Pro. Option 1. Dynamic IP. Connect the SEC1000 net port to the router LAN port with the network cable to connect to the network. Connect router to PC, make sure the router and PC and inverter are all in DHCP mode. Option 2. Static IP. Restart SEC1000 by pressing reload bottom for 10 seconds. Then connect SEC1000 via LAN with PC. Modify IP address of PC. The IP address and the default gateway should be set at 192.168.1. Segment. Firstly, set the total capacity, power limit and the ratio of CT. And then check the export enable to active power limit function. That's all for the unboxing and installation of SEC1000. Thank you for watching. For more installation and configuration videos of GoodWe training series, please visit our GoodWe community and stay tuned to our official account.